So let's give him another warm welcome.
Thank you. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to a very special evening. Your Excellencies, Chancellor Mandel, President Nielsen, Board Chair Wiekenkamp, distinguished platform guests, faculty, family, and friends. And of course, the very special graduating class of 2015. My name is Haytham Abdulhamid, and it is an honor to be standing before you tonight as your valedictorian. I would like to mention how unfortunate it is to not have my family and friends from overseas present tonight. But that being said, they are currently watching us on live streaming as we speak. I'd like to take a moment to graciously thank my family and my friends and speak on behalf of all the graduates whose family and friends couldn't make it here either. We could have not have made it without you. Our mothers and fathers, no matter what we say, no matter how much we thank you, it is never enough. Your support and endless nights of stress and worries, your love for us is the greatest gift and blessing anyone can ask for. You stood by us and for us and supported us all the way. You believed in us even when we didn't believe in ourselves. We will never forget how much you've sacrificed and suffered in order to lead us to the road of success. The greatest success to me is being able to see and keep a smile on their faces and in their hearts. I hope I've made you proud and continue to do so. Fellow graduates, apparently we're allowed to take selfies on stage, so we're gonna take one last selfie. Everyone smile. Did you know that the word selfie is an official word in the English dictionary? Our generation's one of a kind. Fellow graduates, today marks the end of a long chapter of our lives and the beginning of a new one. Today is both a day of reflections of the past and resolutions for the future. So don't be afraid to take a step. The step you take is the opening of a new chapter and a new journey into a much larger VIU campus, into a much more diversified world. My first management course here at VIU consisted of a class of 19 different nationalities out of 31 students. 19 different nationalities in one room. I had to let that sink in for a bit. I had to think about how I'm going to approach, communicate, and work with everyone in that room. It was not going to be easy. But I had to overcome it very, very quickly in order to be successful in that course. At that point, every one of us was programmed in a different way. Different stereotypes, thoughts, images, all that programming had to go. Slowly, all those barriers started to break down, bit by bit. We started to learn how to communicate with each other, work together, regardless where we all came from. And then eventually, it became more personal. Eventually, barriers started to break down until there were none left. Friendships were being built, relationships, respect, and love started to prosper. We stand here today completely transformed, different than who we were prior to walking into this journey. We've learned to know what different cultures are like, what different cultures believe and perceive. Today we stand with a whole new culture that we've grown into here at VIU, a global culture. A culture where everyone is welcomed, loved, and respected, a culture free of racism and discrimination, a culture that brings out the best in every single one of us. We've all had our fair shares of mistakes, but as long as we've learned from them, they are no longer classified as mistakes. Rather, they are valuable lessons. Keep in mind, it is all about progress, not perfection. Don't be afraid to fail, for you can only taste true success after you've experienced failure. Dr. Daniel Simons, who's on the stage with us tonight, was the best motivator for failing. He always used to tell us, and I quote, "Haytham, I'll give you a zero." And he'd repeat it over and over again. But guess what, doctor? I'm standing right here. So no more zeros. As Albert Einstein once said, anyone who has never made a mistake has never tried something new. Fellow graduates, tomorrow we'll meet lots of new people. So treat them the same way we treat each other here, with respect, love, and willingness to help and work together. Don't forget all that we have worked so hard to build at VIU. Go back home, tell your families, friends, and communities all about what you've learned about all these different peoples and cultures, and that it is possible for all of us to live in this world together. Keep in mind that ignorance is what brings chaos, not knowledge. The more that we are ignorant about a culture or about each other, the more chaotic this world will get. But here we have gained the knowledge we need to prevent such chaos and make this world a better place. As the famous legend Malcolm X once said, if you're not careful, the newspapers will have you hating the people who are being oppressed and loving the people who are doing the oppressing. Don't fall for that trap. Vancouver Island University, I speak on behalf of all the graduates on this stage. No matter how successful we become, no matter how much older we get, we promise you that we will never forget this place. We will never forget VIU. We will never forget to hashtag I learn here. We will never forget Nanaimo, Canada, the community. This is truly a home for us. And we love you and are going to miss you. Always hashtag love where you learn. Graduates, trust me on this, we will look back one day and wish that we could relive the VIU experience one more time. Class of 2015, congratulations. Raise your head up high with pride because we have succeeded and we have a whole world ahead of us to explore. Wherever you go, go with all your heart. Get out there, meet people, respect them, be kind, and change this world. The Prophet Muhammad once said, be kind, for whenever kindness becomes part of something, it beautifies it. Whenever it is taken from something, it leaves it tarnished. For even a smile is an act of charity. Class of 2015, graduation is not the end. It is just the beginning. Welcome to a new beginning. Welcome to the next chapter. And welcome to the good life. And thank you very much.